is Sunday morning and we are on our way to brunch at the Fern restaurant.
Okay, I'm sorry, but this bathroom is beautiful. Wait a minute. Oh my gosh. Whoa.
And one time, we were on a family vacation.
We stopped off on the highway and we're in this cute diner. They're about to eat some real Puerto Rican food.
Hi Camille.
Hi.
Yes, Walmart one.
Oh my god. I'm bougie.
We have Walmart one.
I spent the whole $5 on it.
That's 2 ways on the metro card.
It's our last day in paradise. What is it like, 5 in the morning? This is the walk to the beach from our room. Our room is literally right there. That's the pool.
This bitch is like, oh, get shut up.
It's foggy.
Guys, we are at the Fern, aren't we?
We put the napkin in my lap the proper way.
This is a beautiful restaurant in Puerto Rico. We're by the water. This is our last morning, and I love it, love it, love it here. And I don't want to leave. These are beautiful utensils. Look. They're so nice and weighty, and they're engraved in the back.
I took an etiquette course, so you have to learn all the different forks and everything. I don't remember anything.
I just remember her saying, you must pierce your meat and then cut it. And then when you're done, you have to do this.
Yeah. I still do that now. Like, I still always do that.
Bougie bitch, damn.
Jeans can never fucking just let something rot.
Yeah.
Like, wait, what's, how am...
She goes... Because I'm like, I don't remember. You're like, oh yeah, you're supposed to. She goes, well, I still do that.
I did not say it like that. I have it on camera. I did not say it like that. I didn't say it like that. Okay, I may.
Go. Go.
Oh, the you have to start it off with it.
Okay, yeah, just don't cut it.
That's bush number 2.
Last time in the roundabout. What did you think, Nia?
Okay, that's when you stop filming. Almost fucking crashed the car.
Talking about how you feel, Nia. I feel like I'm about to die.
I feel like I'm about to die. I'm fighting for my life. Like, shit is always risky when Melanie's driving. Speed bumps mean fucking speed the fuck up to this bitch. Like. Wait, just drive silently for a second. This is gonna be a dramatic shot. Oh!
Not exaggerating one.
That's a fucking speed bump.
For no reason.
A speed bump means slow down.
I wasn't that serious.
I left behind when I leave this world. I'll leave. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here. I lived, I loved, I was here.
She's checking in, she's leaving us.
I did, I've done everything that I wanted, and it was so much than I thought it would be.
You guys gonna have so much fun with your family.
Bye, Mia. Adios.
Bye. Bye.
We're in Juan's family's house. It's a beautiful house with a pool and a cow. Look at this. This is the life. Well, it's really hot, so I don't know about that, but...
It's really hot. It's cool. Like we're mad close to the sun, that's why.
Yeah.
Look at this gorgeous breakfast that my husband just made for us. We are El Morro.
Which is a beautiful part of Puerto Rico, San Juan. Hey. Yo! In the airport, going back home. We were in paradise for 3 days, and in the campo, which is also nice for 3 days. And it's over. We are in Miami, and this is basically the end of our road. Bye!